slowly in the breeze, where bluebirds dart and swoop from branch to branch, their chatter filling the air on this autumn morning. The smell of freshly cut hay lingers on the wind. The church bells toll out in the distance, calling out to someone or something to pray for them one last time. Like a broken pocket watch, time had stood still here. Since her youth, the girl, now a grey-haired maiden, had wandered down this quiet country lane, but never noticed or cared to notice. The oak door, hidden in the shady corner, the crumbling dry stone wall which rings the apple orchard and runs up to the mill house on the eastern fells. On her wooden and ivory cane, resting her tired legs, and reads the engraved plaque on the door. Follow the path to misplaced dreams, my dear Alice. She reaches down, but before she can even place her shaking hands on the iron rabbit door handle, the door unlocks and swings open with a groan, leading to a corridor filled with strange dancing shadows, flickering on the walls, illuminated by gaslight. At the end of the corridor, in the mist, just out of sight for her eyes to focus on, lies an uncertain, unknown terror. And so the song begins. The white rabbit and his watch chase time. The magpie's hair plans its perfect crime. With a piercing howl, cuts through a bell's toll, and the Red Queen cries out, "All heads must roll!"
That kind of Sue, the look of glass, because soon she's gonna crash. Oh,
Thanks. Cheers. That was the Ballad.